A crash involving two semis and a minivan ended in the death of four people on I-39 southbound last night. The Wisconsin State Patrol says a Honda van passed a car on the shoulder just after 10 p.m. The van attempted to assist the car but pulled over into oncoming traffic, resulting in it being hit by two semi trucks. All four people in the van were killed and both semi drivers were not injured. The names of those involved have not been released.